That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
You said you didn't know about the Thorian. I don't like being lied to.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
Just tell me where I can find the Thorian. No more lies.
The Thorian is underneath Zoo's Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
What bothers me is why the Geth were after the Thorian in the first place.
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
Thank you. You can't do this, Jong.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you! Sheppard, damn it. Kill you. I found some interesting facts about you in the Exogeny database. I know what you did on Torfin. There's no reason for this to get bloody.
Not this time, Jong. You need to back down and let them go.
You don't understand. It's not that easy. Communications are back up. Exogeny wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Jong. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
You're after the one unique thing Pharos has, the Thorian.
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zeus' hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeny knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Jong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
You've gone way too far. This ends now.
If that's the way it has to be, hey, come on!
As if we don't have enough problems. Now we're shooting each other in the back.
It's my fault. I knew what was going on, and I didn't do anything.
Don't you start. You do good work, and you know it. So what now, Commander?
I need to find out why the Geth are after the Thorian.
The colonists won't let you near the Thorian. They die first. They're under its control.
Anything that gets between me and my goal is fair game.
There's gotta be another way.
I think there is. You could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Releasing clouds of nerve gas doesn't seem like a particularly good idea.
It's not like it's weapons grade. The insecticide we use in the grow labs contains trace amounts of tetraclopine, a neuromuscular degenerator. If their nervous systems are already weakened, it may act as a paralyzing agent.
If we must consider it, drop it in a concussion grenade.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
Any luck finding my workstation out in the ruins?
I managed to find the data and transfer it to your OSD.
That's very good news indeed. Thank you.
Just give me my credits and I'll be on my way.
You bet. Thanks for all your help, Commander.
Thank you.
human.
No hitting the colonists, even if the Thorian makes them fire on us. That's what the gas grenades are for.
Very well, Commander. Let's go.
Fire in the hole!
Thank you. tried to fight it, but it gets in your head. You can't imagine the pain. I was supposed to be their leader. These people trusted me. It wants me to stop you, but I won't. I won't!
All right, we just need to find this creature and determine what it... what... is. This was not covered by my training manuals.
Nothing's ever simple, is it?
Invaders, your every step is a transgression. 1,000 feelers appraise you as meat, good only to dig or decompose. I speak for the old growth as I did for Saren. You are within and before the Thorian. It commands that you be in awe.
You gave something to Saren, something I need.
Saren sought knowledge of those who are gone. The old growth listened to flesh for the first time in the long cycle. Trades were made. Then cold ones began killing the flesh that would tend the next cycle. Flesh fairly given. The old growth sees the air you push as lies. It will listen no more.
Give me what I need and I'll strike back at the one who betrayed you.
No more will the Thorian listen to those that scurry. Your lives are short, but have gone on too long. Your blood is...